In this video, I'm going to show you how you can resize an image on Wix. So I have input this image to my Wix website. I will simply just zoom in and highlight the image itself by left clicking on it. And you will see this option to edit the image. So we want to just click on edit image. So here at the very top, you will see crop and resize. And we can do the crop ratio, or if you want to resize the image, then you have to click on this button to resize. And it will ask us for the dimensions that we would like to resize the image in. So I'm going to do 1280 by 720. As you can see, it automatically filled this out for me. So it doesn't compress it much, but if I want to do 720, then this changes the width. So as long as you put in one of these measurements, then the other one will automatically be filled out for you, so it doesn't mess up your image. But basically, after we have selected the dimensions, we can click on apply here, and then if we click on save, this will automatically resize the image for us. It might take a little bit of time, but it is going to resize it. So hope this helps you out. Leave a like and sub, and I'll see you next time.